Bonjour! Hi! So this is a summary version of stream number 103 that happened on June 10th. So I was working on the TinyBlazorAdmin part website that control the API for your URL shortener. This is Blazor, so C#, it's WebAssembly, so client-side, and we had a lot of fun. So the cloudies were in fires, all the stream long, everyone was playing with the game Penguin Parachute, and it was really, really, really fun. So part of the work that we wanted for this project, that stream, was to add a key vault to our solution to keep the secret for the URL and all the secret for our function. So we created a key vault, and after that we add the policies and everything. During all that time we also took screenshot and everything to write the documentation, so if anyone want to jump in and reproduce the solution on their side, it's easy for them to do. They have the step-by-step solution. At the end I want everything automate, but until now, like if someone jumped right away and would like to move forward with this solution, we have a trace, we have some kind of documentation. Then I was really looking forward to tests, so we opened the project AZ URL shortener and I kind of tried to copy paste a little bit of library and code that I was using to reach out to the solution. We had a lot of issues where like the versioning was not good, the code was not exactly working, and I was having trouble with the version that I had installed on the software, so like debugging was not working either. So we kind of mangled a little bit in there and we end up not be able to test if the solution was working. So we are still waiting to see if we can connect to the key vault to get our security token for the Azure function and then call the Azure function. The URL for the key vault is in the app settings, and that was also part of the situation where from what I understood it was not clear what's the best practice to read the app settings, so we need next stream to clarify that thing. And voila for the summary. If you are interested to see the longer version, so the URL should appear in the screen, and come when it's live, it's super fun. You could ask your questions, try that fantastic game that everybody's having fun with, and just collaborate. So you can find when we stream at twitch.tv/fbucherose, and the GitHub project are also open. I accept PRs. Looking forward to see you there. Thank you for watching.